Joy Holiday Channel, streaming happiness 365 days a year.
Hello, and welcome to the Joy Holiday Channel. I'm Nick, and I love holiday movies. Right now, it's the season for sometimes cheesy, sometimes heartwarming, and occasionally inspirational holiday films. And luckily for me, there's so many streaming options that even if there's a raging snowstorm, I can cozy up with a cup of hot cocoa and enjoy. I've been really loving some of the Netflix options lately. They definitely have something for everyone, and everyone in the entire family can feel festive. Tonight's movie is Christmas Chronicles, starring Kurt Russell.
Okay, that's enough fun for one night.
Are you listening?
In the movie, brother and sister duo Kate and Teddy concoct this plan to catch Santa Claus on film on Christmas Eve. Of course, their scheme goes a little bit awry, so they join forces with the oh-so-cool Saint Nick and his loyal elves to save Christmas before it's too late. So, what I liked most about this film is the modernized Santa. It's really hard not to love Kurt Russell in this role. He's so charming and cool without losing that lovability and authenticity we all look for in a Santa. Also, I loved the fun and spunky little elves. One thing that I didn't necessarily love is the really rough relationship between the siblings. I have a big brother, and of course we fought all the time, but I felt like Teddy was like really unnecessarily harsh with his sister in the beginning, and it was really hard for me to watch. I would definitely recommend the film for anyone who's looking for just a fun holiday adventure. I'm not sure it's one that I'd watch every year, and for me, it didn't have those makings of a classic, but it had enough elements of fun that make it a must-watch for all. You gotta watch it at least once. It's fast-paced enough for your older kids and adults, with enough whimsical magic for the slightly younger ones. But I wouldn't necessarily recommend this for kids under, I'd say, like 10, because there's some pretty rough language and occasionally violent moments. So I'm always guilty of watching my Christmas movies with a sweet treat. I definitely have a sweet tooth. But this time I ditched the traditional cookies and opted for orange blossom cranberries. They're really easy to make, and they're perfect for the season. Just boil 1 cup of water with 2 teaspoons of orange blossom water and 1 cup of sugar. Add some fresh cranberries and refrigerate it overnight, and then just drain and toss in another cup of sugar. Let them dry and enjoy.
Joy Holiday Channel, streaming happiness 365 days a year.